Sometimes, an individual's simple decision can become a turning point for him as well as for the society. This became true in case of Rajiv Balwan Kulkarni at his company Kulkarni Engineers. Rajiv started his business in his own flat in 1985 and later settled in Kothrud's Gandhi Bhavan Industrial Estate in 1992. The company manufactures automobile press components. After a few years, Rajiv's uncle Gajanan Thakar and Vaijayanti Oak approached him. She worked for the upliftment of differently abled people. She requested Rajiv to employ them and he agreed instantly. Rajiv consulted his colleague S.R. Khandekar and developed hand-operated machines which were safe and easy to use. In the learning curve that followed after, Rajiv became their friend, guide and mentor. The other workers gave a helping hand by getting them assimilated. Kulkarni Engineers maintains its significant position in the engineering industry. As the company which takes pride in having 25% of its staff, which consists of differently abled and people who are HIV affected from birth. In 2013, the Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Government of India, acknowledged his work and honored Kulkarni Engineers with Spandan Special Performance Award.
Kulkarni Engineers has really shown a path-breaking initiative by hiring people with intellectual and physical disability. Mr. Kulkarni has gone beyond boundaries and really looked at beyond their challenges.
The company purchased scrap from Cummins India and recycled their plastic scrap into bags for component packaging. Wooden scrap was converted into benches for the blind girls' school. Wooden nests were distributed. Cummins India felicitated them with Suppliers Diversity Leadership Award in 2014 for their social and environmental cause. Currently, this company caters to 100 clients by supplying over 1 crore components per month in 200 different varieties. Rajiv was least aware that his decision to incorporate the differently abled would go such a long way in the cause of nation building. His wife, Dr. Amita, has significantly contributed in this endeavor. After being one of the first pioneers in the industry to incorporate the specially abled successfully for over 25 years, Rajiv is now looking forward to train others from across the country to help them become self-reliant. It's desirable that other ACMA members take a cue, participate and encourage their vendors as well to enhance this noble cause. Today, our nation needs people who use their education, skills and humanity for self-development as well as for the development of the society. Rajiv Balwan Kulkarni is one such person.